Adam, you must be delighted with the result.
Yeah, absolutely. I mean, it was a really, really good performance by us, and thankfully with this performance the win came along, and finally we got a clean sheet as well. So overall it was a perfect day, I think.
Yeah, obviously as a goalkeeper, clean sheet are what you're in the business for. But you made a great save in the first half though from Troy Deeney.
Well, yes. I mean, we started the game really well as a team, and of course, you know, Batford has great players, and they're always going to create something. So, but we managed to keep the chances limited, and they had, I think, one or two chances, and I managed to save it. But overall, like I said, it was a great team performance, and we dominated the game 90 minutes. So it's really good. To be fair, they had a game on Tuesday, so they must be a little bit more tired than us, and we knew this, so they tried to keep the tempo high from the beginning, and it paid off. We could have scored more, and like I said, of course they're a good side, they have very clever players, but we managed to dominate the game and win.
And from a confidence point of view, obviously 3 points going into next weekend's local derby against Blackburn.
Yeah, absolutely. I mean, of course, we kept a clean sheet, we won 2-0, it was a great performance, and everybody's happy, and it's a small step now, and the next game is Blackburn. It's very important for us to win there or get some points, and I think, of course, we can build on this performance and concentrate on the next one.
Going into today, looking to extend that, and they have a chance to extend their lead. Mason does get on the score sheet.